A new place, a place I just made. It's in the middle of a forest, which is in the middle of a forest. I found this valley, not far from where I am building. And, it was just doing nothing, sitting here. So I started planting trees, and here we are. Some dangerous spots. There is another one in here, if I can find it. I'll head over this way. I don't like. Oh, hello. That's not supposed to be. Can't find it. There it is. And this is a different one. Almost identical, but not quite. And then I have yet a third one, and yet a different, yet in a different spruce forest. Okay. So, started building a new house. Let's see. Yeah, that's right. See, I started with this footprint. This is the foundations of the cathedral. I won't be using this part. There won't be a basement. There. So the basic design of this one is going to mimic my house in Second Life. But won't be entirely the same thing. Yeah, well, definitely, we want to straighten this out. A circle, and this will be a square, or maybe a rectangle. Question is, how long do I want it? That's what I'm thinking right now. So this is 1, 2, 3, 7, 8 more, it's 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Thinking about it. So what is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Let's square it off there. Make it a square. Yeah, I'll be all right. I haven't any idea what I want for the floors. As you see, there were several phases in the development. thinking towards that. That was 9, wasn't it? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I'm thinking that probably that's the best I could do for it. But exactly where do I... Let's see, we have... that. Yes.